when you're crying like that. Just...
I'm not doing this.
Right. All right, Casty, look, if you're not feeling comfortable with this, we're not...
What?
It's cerebro, as in the Spanish for brain. It amplifies brain waves, or it's supposed to. None of the telepaths here ever got it to work.
That's because you've never had a telepath here before.
How are you feeling?
What, telepathic, thanks.
What an adorable lab rat you make, Charles.
Not now, Eric.
No, I've been a lab rat. I know what one looks like.
I'm sleepy. Will you read to me?
I can't. I've got my thesis coming up soon. I have to study.
Well, perfect. Read that. Your thesis always sends me right off.
Thank you so much. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Prepare yourself. It's very exciting. To Homo neanderthalensis, his mutant cousin, Homo erectus, was an very mature of you, was an aberration. Peaceful cohabitation, if ever it existed, was short-lived. Records show that, without exception, the arrival of the mutated human species in any region was followed by the extinction of their less evolved kin.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. It was much harder than it looks, actually.
No, on your presentation.
Ah, you wrote my presentation. How sweet.
Moira McTaggart.
Charles Xavier.
Do you have a minute?
I do, for someone with the MCL1 gene, definitely. Heterochromia's over there. And HRC1 is over here. Let's talk hair. Now, it means...
Où est-il?
Je peux pas. Nos clients ne donnent pas leur adresse. Nous sommes pas...
Pas ce genre de banque? Des plombages en métal, hein? Pas en or. On a peur que quelqu'un veut les vole.
En Argentine, Schmitt est en Argentine. Il a ghetto. Oh, pitié, pitié.
Merci.
OK, that's nice. So what we should do is, while we're doing the talking, just come. Can I track back slowly?
You cats know it's double for both, right?
No, that won't be necessary, although I'm sure it would be magical.
We were thinking more, we'll show you ours if you show us yours.
Baby, that is not the way it works around here.
149 Henry, take 6, pick up.
And action!
I am
I isolated the right marker in your DNA sample. The serum works like an antibiotic, attacking the cells that cause our physical mutation. It won't affect our abilities, just our appearance.
Mutant and proud.
Well, it behooves me to tell you that even if we save the world tomorrow and mutants are accepted into society, my feet and your natural blue form will never be deemed beautiful.
And action!
Colonel Hendry.
Yes, ma'am.
Emma Frost, Sebastian Shaw's associate.
And where is Mr. Shaw?
We're having a party. And here's the entertainment.
Okay, it's time to get serious or something. And then you stand up, just stand up and pull the curtain. Does it work or not?
I think it would work better if I stay standing, watch everything, and turn back to him, and then that's it.
Action.
And let the roll sound.
Rolling. Sound speed.
22 Henry, take one.
Okay, set. And background action. And action.
Magnificent, isn't she, Bob? Genetic mutation, the evolution of the human genome. Where's Azazel?
And freeze. And action.
Ah, we don't want the colonel to be late.
Come in.
Action.
Another glass of champagne.
Action. What the hell did his government want with a guy like Alex Summers anyway?
That's classified.
He's a piece of work, you know that? He says the victim tried to kidnap his foster sister. Not a shred of proof. Not a shred of anything, mind you. You should have seen the car. Screw dental records, they were analyzing ash. Then there were the two inmates in the showers at the state penitentiary. Then, oh joy, we got him shipped here. 33!
No, no. Хорошо. Maybe we can talk.
Okay, let's go one more time. I think slow down the train slightly. It's a bit rough.
Ладно, ладно, хорошо. Okay, maybe we can talk.
Action!
Action.
Son. Supersonic, most advanced plane ever built. You should see it in real life. It's incredible.
Action.
That's the baby. Without it, the CIA would have shut me down a long time ago.
What's that? Supersonic, most advanced plane ever built. You should see it in real life. It's incredible.
Hank?
Splendid.
Sorry, Hank.
Yep.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Or is that only with pretty mutations? Or invisible ones like yours, but if you're a freak, you better hide.
Oh, now you are being ridiculous. Look, just stop a minute. I don't mean to sound like an old fart.
Which you are.
Which I am sometimes, yes. But we've talked about this. A small slip-up is one thing. A big one does not bear thinking about.
Which one that pretty, anyway?
Says you. I was in there. Come on.
Action.
How about now?
I prefer the real Raven. I said the real Raven.
Action.
I prefer the real Raven. I said, the real Raven.
Action.
I said, the real Raven. Perfection.
You guys might want to cover your ears.
Oh. Oh. Like, are any of your powers like fixing glass? Yeah. No, 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 seriously, I'm gonna get in big trouble for that. It's.
He broke it.
It's not funny.
Just worry about it later, man.
Yeah, we're bonding.